What's up, guys? I'm Jackson, and you're watching Georgia Outdoors. Today, I'm just going to be doing a little bit of fishing in my pond, and that's pretty much all I got to say. But before we go fishing, I'm using a Zoom Watermelon Seed Trick Worm on a 2-aught Eagle Claw fishing hook, EWG hook, with a 1/2-ounce bullet weight. So, the bait caster I'm using is a Daiwa CC80. That's what you're wondering. I'll say, if I don't get too many bumps on my trip worm, I will switch to a fluke. It all just depends on. Nothing yet, but that's what fishing is. Fishing's a waiting game. There are two more casts, and then I'm going to switch to the fluke. guys, this is going to be my last cast, and then I'm going to switch to a flute. Okay, guys, we switched to a Zoom Fluke Shad color. And, there's the ducks. Yeah, they don't like being close to people, but they only want me for food. Yeah, so yeah, my butt might get a little wet, but oh well. Okay, so here. My soft plastics box. Wanting to know what the Zoom Fluke looks like? There you go. This is Zoom Fluke. Shad color. Mark. Comment down below how y'all rig y'all's flukes. I just normally Texas rig mine. Text it, rig it, and pretty much. I mean, I've seen some people Carolina rig it, but I've never Carolina rig, but not too sure if I want to. Swear I got a copper deficiency or something. I'm a bit shaky for some reason. Oh, no. You go back in there. There you go. It would not surprise me if my phone goes off due to heat warning. It is pretty warm in there. Not gonna lie. Okay, let's get back on my back. What, Daisy? If you want to know which one I'm talking about, Daisy Mark. Basically, Daisy Duck and Mark Mallard. To apply at. There we go. Yeah. Talk about that box. There we go. Thank you. back's itching. Probably about to have a blowout. You know what a blowout is? That's when the tire goes pop. A few more casts because it is pretty warm out here and I ain't really getting anything. It's probably too hot for me. Or I'm going to have to end the video here because I don't know how to freaking throw a bait caster. That there was my grandmother, who lives across the pond.
Chill out, bro. Well,
you know, stop flopping, I could help you.
Yeah, I have to take him off of the shoe. I kind of hooked him in the wrong spot.
Oh, wait, no, I did.
That's what's happening.
Man, it was bad. Ooh.
What y'all think?
Cute little buddy. I just scared the crap out my ducks. Thank you. that last cast, guys. Got one.
Oh well.
But yeah, if you did enjoy the video, please like and subscribe. That way is telling me you want to see more videos like this in the near future. And yeah, comment down below what your favorite part was. And yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys later.